girls. Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls. Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kamaya, for those of you who don't know. And today y'all, we are doing a back to school clothing haul. So these are my first group of clothes. I have more clothes coming, more bags coming, shoes coming. So this is just a part one, so stay tuned for part two coming soon. Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, follow me on TikTok, interact with me because I interact back. So y'all, I will be putting a picture of the clothing item that I have on right next to me so that y'all can see and add it to y'all carts right as I'm trying it on. Let's get right into this try-on haul. Okay y'all, so this first outfit is from Shein. It's a Skims dupe. It's like a ribbed material, which is really nice. It basically, this is an extra small. The top is a little big, but not too big. Okay y'all, so this is the next two piece. This is a tracksuit, basically. This is a size small. I kind of wish I got an extra small because it's like loose right there. But this part is still nice and stretchy, which is good. Okay y'all, so the next thing we have is this skirt. This is an extra small, so it is a little bit big because I usually wear an extra, extra small, but it still fits nice. Okay y'all, so these are the pants. These are a extra, extra small petite. I like these, honestly. They're really comfy. They're not too tight at the top. They're like stretchy for the bottom. Okay y'all, so these are the next pants. These are cute, these are cargo pants. These are a extra small. And they're not too tight like the other ones. Yeah. This is my second pair of these too. I have to get me another pair because I like them that much. Okay y'all, so next up are these sweatpants. These sweatpants was $5 and they're really oversized for it to be a size small. But these are really, really comfortable. They're nice and thick. There's a lot of room in them. I think the best part was it was $5. So y'all, this is the first shirt. It's definitely see-through. It's definitely a cotton material and it still fits nice. It's an extra small. Okay y'all, so this is the next shirt. I got this from Temu. This is a small, it fits big as you can see, but okay y'all, so this is the next shirt. This is from Temu. This is a extra small, but it's definitely a swimwear material, like the shirt, but it's still cute, it's still comfortable, breathable, stretchy. Okay y'all, so this is the next shirt. This is from Shein. This is an extra small. It still is kind of big for it to be an extra small. The material is kind of thin, but it's definitely stretchy, so. Okay y'all, so first I just want to say the next three hoodies are going to be from Nordstrom, including this one. So it's a small one. This is more of a pullover hoodie because it doesn't have pockets on it. It is kind of thin, which is the only problem. Okay y'all, so this is the second hoodie from Nordstrom. It's like a brown reddish color. This one's actually really comfy. It's still, it's not as thin, but the material just feels thin. Yeah. Okay y'all, so this is the last hoodie from Nordstrom. It's the same one as the last one. This one's the same thing. The material's good, all that good stuff. Okay y'all, we back with the Shein hoodies. So this is a green one. Y'all, this is really, really comfy. This might be my favorite. This is a size small. It's really thick. It's oversized. Love that. Oh yeah. Don't play. Okay, y'all, so this is the next hoodie. It's definitely, this one might be my favorite, actually. I don't even know. Okay, so it's a hot pink, bubblegum pink, whatever. And I've really been getting into pink, y'all. But this is a medium. I got this one in a medium because they said it fits smaller. So I got a medium, so it fits bigger. Okay, y'all, so this is the last hoodie. It's cute. I just don't like the color on me, personally. But it's thick. This is a size small. Yeah, it's comfortable and everything, but I just don't like the color on me. Y'all, that last hoodie I just had on made me so hot, so fast. Oh my god. But now we're about to do the socks, the slippers I got, and the beanies that I got. So if y'all watched my last video, y'all already seen these, but I got some essential socks off Shein. These are cute. I just got them just because I wanted some long socks. Yeah, this is what they look like. Like I said, y'all, I've really been getting into pink, so I got me some pink slippers. They look a little flat, okay? They look a little flat, but they're still really, really cute. I'm gonna wear them with some like thick socks and make it look like it's bigger or whatever, but they'll probably match with my pink hoodie that I got. And yeah. So y'all, I got a bag full of beanies. Some of them aren't from Temu. One of them just isn't from Temu, but I'm gonna still show y'all because it's really, really cute. So y'all, this is the first beanie. All of my beanies say this on it except for two of them. Okay, y'all, so this is the second beanie. I really like it. I'm about to order something that's yellow and black, so I have them to match with it. Okay, y'all, so this is the third beanie. I like this one too. I got it to match my green hoodie. I'll definitely be posting pictures with that, but this is the fourth beanie. Look at pink on me. I really like how pink look on me, but yeah, it says top tier on it, period. Okay, y'all, so this is the last beanie. I'm gonna show y'all the front and the back because there's something on both. This one isn't from Temu. This one is from Lost Society. Okay, y'all, so that does conclude today's video. So I hope you all enjoyed my try on haul with Shein, Temu, and the other brands that I have in there. Yeah, make sure y'all do that and stay tuned for the next video. Bye.